You've messed up my entertainment. In that case, I shall just have to improvise. With your dying screams. Your scream drew the music to my ears. Let's begin the performance.
Yeah! It has played on my mind ever since I saw you at Hulaguan Pass. But how could I forget how bravely you always held yourself? So, brother, why? Why do you stand with Dong Zhuo?
You mistake me for another.
Lu Bu! An assassin! Jia Chan, what perfect timing! You shall make a fine soldier. How dare you? You would betray me? Very well. The elixir is yours, Lu Bu!
Go before things get out of hand.
Brother!
Don't worry about me. Zhong Liao, take her away.
Time to leave.
Please, wait! What will he do with the elixir?
I simply follow General Liu's orders. Please, this way.
Thank you. You saved me yet again. I had to make sure. But at last I'm convinced. He was the person I always wanted to be like. Catch up to, and then he left without a farewell. I need to know why he set his sights on the elixir. Otherwise, I'll never be able to get things back to normal. Seeing you fearlessly face up to the demonic tea has given me determination. It may take force to get the truth out of him. But there's no one he would tell other than me. I will never give up. For when it comes to being stubborn, even my brother cannot best me.
To think he survived. I hope the day will come when we can train together once more.
And so, yet another star falls over Mei Wu Fort. After defeating Dong Zhuo, Lu Bu took the elixir and turned his back to the fort. The elixir was now in the hands of the strongest warrior in the entire land. Cao Cao, fearing what Lu Bu might be capable of, deployed his forces to bring him down. However, he lost Puyang to his adversary and found himself on the back foot as Lu Bu's forces struck back.
Make way!
We must retake Puyang!
You're fighting well, but stay sharp!
You are young!
You live up to your name, Lu Bu.
Is this all the Great Cao Cao can muster?
Yuan Ran, hold back for now.
I don't mind having you with us, as long as you pull your weight. Looks like the sluice is bound with thick rope. Let's get closer and have a look. To think you might not be some run-of-the-mill militia soldier.
Ugh!
sort of trick on him.
Go!
Just trying to look good in front of boss.
Sure. Go!
Wouldn't surprise me if some treasure was nearby.
Yeah!
Let's cut that current down the side.
What?
you.
losing my edge?
Dragon statue. We could get in through its mouth if you don't want getting wet.
the places to tie you.
I always repay a favor, just so you know.
Puyang back once more! The wretch Lu Bu managed to slip away.
Fled with his tail between his legs.
Huh? Are you a Shao soldier?
Die, coward!
Yuan!
Thank you.
What should we do?
Stand back, Miao Tai. The Shao Duan I know is not the sort of man to give up so easily.
Bravely charges.
We've been there to give our blades in support.
It's up to us, the Shaho clan, to guide Mengda on the path to victory.
My arrow will pierce any who dare to raise their blade to him. He's like a brother to us.
But your genuine chi is formidable. You knocked sense into me when I was in my demonic rage.
So maybe you'll not be needing my bow, huh? It's no mystery why Boss rates you so highly.
We'd follow you into death's abyss without hesitation.
We'll ensure he commands over all the land. You just watch.
Like I owe you one.
Glad to have you back.
I couldn't die before seeing you end the chaos across the land.
The flag of the Lu Bu army has been raised at Xiaopei City Tower.
That Lu Bu. Ever impatient to bite at his next prey. I've heard that Xiaopei was stripped from you, in Xuanta's absence.
It was the booze! Otherwise, they would have never...
Did I not warn you enough times?
It's my fault! I will redeem myself by offering up this life!
You clumsy...
Yida, do not be so ready to throw your life away. Remember the oath we took.
Brother.
If you were to die, I too would follow you in death.
Then I, Zhang Fei, we'll take back Xiaopei single-handedly! I won't fail you again!
Yida, just calm down for a moment. I shall accompany you.
And I too. Your mistakes are our mistakes, brother.
Brothers, let's shake the ground beneath their feet!
Will you lend us your hand as well? I am thankful to have an ally with such compassion and honor as yourself. After all that happened, we at last find ourselves in Shu Province. Since I have promised the people, I am responsible for it, and cannot abandon it. I hope I can reclaim the territory without Minister.